I am Saint Zita of Loka, born on circa 1212 in Monte Sagrati, Italy. I am the patroness of domestic helpers or servants.
Saint Zita was born in Monte Sagrati, Italy. At the age of 12, she was sent to work as a servant for a very rich family in Lucca. She was abused and overworked. Throughout her life, she labored on behalf of the poor and suffering, as well as criminals languishing in prisons. She was also credited with a variety of miracles. She was canonized in 1696. Her feast day is in April 27. She was the patroness of domestic workers or servants.